Here's how you play Lose Yourself by Eminem. Okay, it's the second fret of the third string up. One, two, three. It's going to be there and there, and you're going to play your D string with it 8 times each.